This is a 1989 Porsche 911 wide-bodied Speedster. The very last of the line, less than 70 examples made, right-hand drive. This particular motor car is finished in silver with classic red hide, red hood, and has covered only 28,000 miles from new. Only ever serviced at official Porsche centres, this car has had 19 services, the last one by Porsche in London last week. Magnificent and very collectible.